My name's Allie. I'm a senior project engineer with Howard S. Wright. We're building an office building for the City of Salem Public Works. Two stories, mass timber structure with some concrete, and I'll just have some offices and meeting space for the city.
It's early morning and we're getting ready to pour concrete on the second floor of our new structure. Started out with bringing the elevation up to grade, brought in about 2.5 feet of rock, poured foundations and a floor slab, and then the wood structure happened over the summer. We just completed the roof this last week, and we've begun pouring the second floor slabs. Concrete was chosen because it is the easiest to maintain. When it's polished to that nice shiny level, it's much easier to maintain and wears a lot. It's more durable than carpet.
The concrete deck we're pouring today is about 3 inches thick. It goes on top of our 4-inch mass plywood panels. And so we're pouring half of the north section, so it's about 45 yards.
So the concrete is gonna give that second floor the stiffness it needs so that it'll hold up everything that's happening up there. And part of it will actually be visible. We're gonna polish it to a nice fine shine, and so it'll be visible in the areas around the conference rooms especially. The structure is all wood and all locally sourced. So especially the plywood panels, which make up the roof and the basis for the floors, produced just up the river in the San Diego Canyon.
Some of the fun parts are just the fact that it is a mass timber building. And so this is one of the first projects that the mass plywood decks have actually been used.
The building's dried in. We're gonna have our floor slabs done in the next couple of weeks. And then it's all about interiors. So we're bringing in utilities now, putting in duct for HVAC. And it'll start going drywall and all the interior work so that we can move in early next fall.
I know the design team and owner team has done a really great job of just making the building feel welcoming and open and just a great space for the city and the public to kind of meet and get their work done. So I think that'll be really great once it opens. You'll be able to see just like some natural elements with all the wood and the concrete and just a great space.